Hasn't been the easiest of starts for Darren Moore, with Huddersfield winning only one of his first nine games in charge. And as a result, Huddersfield start the day only 3 points above the drop zone. Southampton's eight-game unbeaten run, meanwhile, has taken them up to fourth in the Championship. They are still somewhere short, though, of the automatic promotion places, with a nine-point gap to make up. Today, Russell Martin won't be on the touchline. He's suspended after picking up three yellow cards. Darren Moore, meanwhile, has made significant changes here, five of them, including Josh Koroma, who comes in and starts. Plenty returning from international duty for Southampton, including Gavin Bazuna, who was excellent for the Republic of Ireland. Walker Peters is on the run and makes the pass here to Flynn Downes. Southampton dominating the ball and creating an early chance. One that's easily held by Maxwell, but it was a good run by Adam Armstrong, who looks back to his best. Maxwell starting in goal here. And this was a comfortable save. Well, there he is, Russell Martin, who is watching on in the stands. And clearly directing play, giving his orders from up high today. On the breakaway, Sauber Thomas trying to get something going here for Huddersfield. Low delivery, works out pretty well actually. Huddersfield with a shooting opportunity, and there's a big shout here from Sauber Thomas that there may have been a hand that was used as Headley was making his way goalwards here. They appreciated the pass. Was there a hand? Howard Bellis makes the run, finds Armstrong. Now Walker Peters. Neat interchange of passing here for Southampton, who tried to break through, but Ryan Fraser, who has been in such excellent form, can only send that one over the top of the bar. Another player who has rediscovered his form. Ryan Fraser, though, just couldn't quite keep the chance down. Fair to say that it hasn't been a thriller yet. Southampton trying to work it through the lines. The ball has been given away, though. And well recovered by Bednarek, who was the one who lost it initially. On the spin, Flynn Downes finds room on the right-hand side of the field. Walker Peters drifting towards the penalty area. Armstrong, the danger man, sends on the pass. Big opportunity that comes flying back off of the post. Armstrong arrives. Struck it really cleanly as well. And smashes one against the frame of the goal here. Maxwell was certainly well beaten. Well, Russell Martin said that the four defeats that came in September were the best thing to happen to his team this season. They've learned, they've grown. Still yet to find the score sheet here. Smallbone. So often the one trying to create something from deep in midfield, finding Armstrong. Armstrong's touch, and that's a lovely finish. Adam Armstrong is there to flick one into the bottom corner. On to 10 league goals for the season now, giving us flashbacks to when he scored 28 for Blackburn, hooked in by Armstrong, and his namesake is there to do what he does best. Edge of the six-yard box, in front of the defender, with the lightest of pokes into that far corner. Southampton looking to get in behind again. Armstrong just couldn't quite adjust his body there to get hold of that one. Now on the break at the other end, Huddersfield looking for perhaps an equalising goal here. And it was one that Bazunu didn't exactly deal with particularly well. Looked as though there could have been an opportunity to grab hold of that. Sent through by Armstrong. Towards Adam Armstrong, whose goal continues to separate the two teams here. Dropping deep, Smallbone a bit more advanced. Now Stuart Armstrong plays the pass, and that's an excellent save, and it had to be. And on the follow-up, Fraser is denied. Maxwell gets down to push away after excellent work by the substitute, Adozi. Went for placement. It was certainly curling towards that bottom corner. Maxwell smartly down and well pushed away too. Well, as it stands, his side heading for another defeat. Things just haven't worked out here for Darren Moore's side so far. Was so successful at Sheffield Wednesday. This is a big task. Huddersfield looking to get themselves back into the game. And that is perhaps their best chance yet. Sorba Thomas, who on his day can be so devastating, arrives and can only send the flying header wide. Josh Kuroma with a brilliant ball. Picked out his teammate here perfectly with the pass. Huddersfield again probing. And winning a free kick too. Edge of the penalty area. Bergsorg, the substitute, did well to hold that one up. And Adozie was the one with the challenge that has been penalised. Thomas. Arrows went in, good-looking ball, and it was another chance. But it's another chance missed here by Huddersfield. Lovely idea with the free kick, but Helic just got his angle slightly wrong here. Well, it's all going well so far for Russell Martin, not so much for Darren Moore here. He'll be pleased, no doubt, with the response from his team, but they haven't quite done enough. Plenty waits, and the ball is good, and the ball has crept in. Ben Jackson may just have grabbed a point here for Huddersfield. Well, it certainly wasn't the intention as the ball was delivered in. Nobody there to meet it. And Gavin Bazunu just couldn't quite reach. Dozy with a piece of trickery, but the touch was heavy and he takes himself out of play. Oh, Huddersfield fight back here. It's a valuable point for Darren Moore's side and a big blow for Southampton. Ben Jackson's cross into the area, crept in at the far post. After it looked that Adam Armstrong had grabbed all 3 points with his goal that came on the 45. It finishes here, Huddersfield 1, Southampton 1.